could he possibly be? What's up, y'all? We're back a little bit this evening. We're gonna do a little bit of some bullshit. So we're gonna play some Armored 3. Try to chill out for a while. Hang out. Do our thing. Just kinda chill out. Kinda have a long day streaming. 6 hours. It's like one of my longest. It is my longest if you don't count the one where I fall asleep. That was pretty cool if you wanna watch me snore. Just saying. We're just gonna kick back. I'll get it blown from the top gun, nigga. I ain't finished talking about it till you might switch it up. This is my crew, you catch. If I get bored of Armored 3, I'm on a beach in LA, fucking fly. If Armored 3 doesn't kick it, doesn't kick ass. Yo, I'm getting so I'm still learning Armored 3 and some more shit. We're gonna switch it up and play the Outer Worlds. So, like, I just passed
secondary TVs just aiming down at us.
Sector scan terminated.
What's up, fellas? Getting your ass kicked?
Nah, bro, we're actually looking
pretty really. Good.
Nice. Well, I'm a leg guy.
We need to recap Truck here. We just need another. There's another TV set, Truck here. We need to recap Truck here.
Roger.
About that, man.
Once you get one tick, you get them all. Can't handle them all.
I'm currently only in third gear, so. All coming, flat out. Once I get enough money for it, I'll get a jet up. I'm a pretty good pilot. I got like 5,000 flight hours.
Hey, it's me, your future you. You made bad
money. That,
but I'm not pretty much safe since being late.
Most of the night tonight.
Your future you. Hey, you.
Compare and find top financial products today. NerdWallet.
Not everyone's life runs
so we're not going to push. What are we
Sophia,
just kind of kicking
that.
In for a minute?
Our flexible, affordable, self-paced college courses.
We're contesting
like
Dorita 73's over there, Easting. And then we just got to recap Tri-Kid. Once we do that, we can hit their Kalachori and then move up Pottos and then get everything north.
All right. I'll be on you guys' sixes on the ground.
Oh, yeah.
Destination selected.
There is a Tigris on the hill at Charkia over on the northwest side. I'll see if I can circle it.
Helicopter coming in. Very good guns. One ping. I'm gonna start returning fire, but I'm not gonna get
shoot.
A lynx.
There's something else, shoot. Same direction.
I'll help you, Easting, at Dorita right now. I'll be right there.
Yeah, there's another heli. Attack heli. South. Moving west.
I could get like a... I could waste 1,000 of my CP and get a GM6 Lynx and like an anti-air rocket to shoot those things down, but
that,
I really think
you can
just sit
whoever,
here.
Just
yeah, they don't have the manpower to fucking
He's
fight back.
He's got the
back,
eyes,
man.
Though. He does have the eyes, so we need to start watching for other shit. Cause, I know
we
I'm
just gotta hold
like
this
to
fucking town and we're chilling. They do, those Varsuks and those Angaras are nuts.
Yep, I got some incoming rounds from this hill. East 100, try to mark.
Get into positions, boys. I found a dead body, I'm gonna grab his gun. Remember to use your smoke grenades. Got this.
Yep. That was us. Good shit. Looks like good impact, bro. I can't see you, so we're gonna
I got a GM6 Lynx now, so I can actually shoot down helicopters.
We got bodies moving down from the hill. The
I need help on my ping, on my ping.
40. Yep, I got
what
eyes.
The fuck?
I
just
two?
Blasted my ass. I think he's gonna jet or something. I don't know what he hit me with.
Yeah, we got enemy contact coming from that ridge of rocks on,
They have a Nephron. They have a Nephron.
That's what it is? Okay.
40 by north by northwest.
Another guy spawning Nephron.
Five guys coming to your paws now.
I can't go in the walls.
They're right on the other side of the church, straight legs.
Gotcha.
I died right around here, Easton.
I'm CQCing with a 50 cal, so wish me luck.
Like, I died at this hill right here. Right around there, I died. He blasted me with cannon, or it must have been from the Neo or something. He just was instant. Boom.
There's a guy in this bush up here.
I see him.
Yep. I'm behind the rocks, so don't shoot me. They're up past me. I'm using a 50 cal as a battle rifle, and I'm not happy about it.
Light infantry on one mark.
Incoming sector scan.
I'm gonna start approaching him.
Rocket.
I'm dead. I hit point blank by a rocket.
They're gonna start showing up with heavy armor here soon. Yep.
I still got 10 grand to save up for a fucking jet, so I'm just gonna be chilling for a while.
East 120.
Unless I go
I got
for the A10, but I really don't want the
A10. It's ground to air. East. Right over the hill. I knew it. Heavy equipment's coming in soon.
Will him just crash these fucking Neo? yeah, it looks friendly fire, Ray. Yep.
All's fair in love and war. But we for sure got heavy armor coming in from my mark.
Hey, you guys can call explosive trades, boys. Place some landmines on the main roads. It'll cuck them for, like, days to come. Literally until the end of the match. Because we can see where those are forever. They can't. These are explosives crates.
We have any healers up?
I dropped two explosive crates. They're marked on the map. Boys, go grab the anti-tank mines and slam mines, and let's go line them on the roads. Our AI will also avoid our, like, landmines, our anti-personnel mines.
There's nothing better than a
select
game.
Destination.
Great tasting Miller Lite.
Destination selected.
Miller Lite. Tastes great.
never understood this argument. Let it be both. Miller and Miller. I like it.
This will fuck them up if they actually get into the town.
Tell me to quit killing each other.
We're taking fire from the airport. Heavy fire, they're coming in, they're flanking in from the north. We got AI on it. Check him out now. Yeah.
There's not enough of them. They're kind of short staffed today. Eight of them.
What's the key bind to mark something?
13 of us. Basically. We can just fucking shit. We can own this shit.
I hear a vehicle.
Yeah, there's an enemy Vic en route to whatever this place is. Anthracia.
I see it. It's out there further away.
Can't tell what it is. It's not a tiger.
Just grab a Verona, guys. Go to Arsenal. Grab your Verona. Destination.
Where's Arsenal? Destination.
He's right there on ping. He's gonna come from the south side. Right there.
Don't crash. I know. No, I got shot down, Dan. It was bad, bro. Let me in.
He's right there right now, coming pretty quickly on the southeast side.
There's this enemy on top of the hill right there.
That's me on the rock. Is that you on the gizzard?
I got eyes on the vehicle.
I killed him.
Did he respawn on Packer damage?
Sorry, there was another enemy there. He killed him. I thought the gunshot was a sign.
Yeah, because I saw somebody else die. Yeah, that's
hey, Grimace, you see it?
Is that black screen on the first fucking TK?
Get out of there, pilot.
Oh, looks like an enemy AA.
Okay, we're better.
And then Ray TK'd me and just fucking put my arms down. Alright, thanks, Brett. Fucking Ray just shot a disarmed man.
Yep. Yo, break. Everybody, they got some heavy air ass, anti-air ass. I can't mark, I don't know how to mark it on the map, but it's pretty fucking huge. From the airport down to the middle of the bay.
Destination. Someone called in the helo. They're not even at AAC. Like, or at the same time, I called mine, so they might crash.
I just spent my money, but I'm trying.
Jake.
Take it.
Wait till you're at AAC to call in your helo, man. Or it's you or Black, one of you guys. Sometimes it's fucking crash.
You want me to leave collision lights on?
No. Okay, so I just captured the Tigris.
No way, fuck it.
It's mine now.
Fuck it.
Alright, be affirmed, we got two helos pulling down a small airstrip now, so.
You capture a Tigris?
They left it here.
Oh, gotcha.
I died or something. Or fucking DC. Hey Jake,
that's a huge asset for us, so.
He seems to die at Dorita. Let's recap Dorita real quick.
Wait a minute, so you just need three guys.
Let's capture Dorita. You and whoever is with you, Black, and Easting and I, will get Dorita.
Do you have any aircraft up currently?
A hard land,
I don't know. It's been a few minutes. Guys, do hit a wire?
Negative, we got shot down by a
So did they capture a slammer? Or you get your order in one?
I'm ordering one at 73 at Dorita.
Are But you're not even over there, though. Like, we ain't getting no doesn't say you are. Here, bro.
I'm 2 clicks south. For safety, trying to hide behind the hills, and then I'll move in quick. Because that QW guy is on it. He's fucking us up as we get in.
Select destination. Destination selected.
Oh my gosh. Rob the jewelry store and tell him make me a grill.
Who's dropping an ammo crate just west of me? The fuck?
Right there. There he is.
Yeah, you see him? There was an ammo crate dropping down there.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit him with an AA. Do you have AT?
Got a tank, but I'm gonna move into Dorita.
Do you have AT?
Negative. I got a tank.
I have a Tigress right here. Hey, Echo.
Yo, Black, I'm gonna hit the boat this time. We're gonna go in by foot. Fuck all that. You can tell when they cut it. You see, my grandmama hate it, but my little mama love it. Cause when I open up your mouth, you grill gleaming. I stay low from the chief. I got a grill I call Penny Candy. You know what that mean? It look like nah, later something. I wouldn't leave it for nothing. Crazy man would. So if you catch me in your city, somewhere out in your hood, just say
that cute guy was killed just now.
There's a Marco map over in the wild. I got my mouth looking something like a disco bow. I got the diamonds in the ice out. Can't say I might cause a cold front if I take a deep breath. My teeth gleaming like I'm chewing on aluminum foil. Smile showing off my diamonds, sipping on some potent oil. I put my money where my mouth is and bought a grill. 20 cans, 30 stacks, let them know I'm so for real. My motivation is them 30 pointers, BBS, the punch in my mouthpiece.
Captain Chargia, Sector Specific.
Yeah, got it. gotta scan it right now, see right now. Good job on Charkia, guys. Shit. Go, Calichori. Selecting Calatrari, I wonder if it'll still let us. Don't change anything, guys, we'll see.
Echo, if you could, thank you, buddy. My dog, let me drive. Oh, never mind. I'm retarded. I didn't see you were. For a second, it wasn't let me control.
Incoming sector scan. In progress. Sector scan terminated.
Was the AI that was hiding underneath like a structural glitch on a patio, and then he fucking popped up to try to kill me. Motherfucking cheating ass AI. I thought it was an enemy. I thought it was a player, cause I'm like, man, this fucking hacking ass motherfucker. You can spawn vehicles, remember, guys, at Dorita as well. You can push truck here.
Better on the ground, I think.
really, yeah. If you want to get an A-10, yeah, if you want to get one aircraft, I'll send you some. But if you're already attempting to track it, if you die, then get your aircraft. Really, I think with ground forces, we're good.
Wait, how far?
Careful, guys, that's me. Don't have human gunners. That's an easy mistake right there.
Get the fuck in, let's roll.
Get some tanks, guys, or these HMG hunters, and let's fucking roll, man. We'll push it fast. Bring your mind down real quick. Shit, I can get two.
We'll take whatever, bro.
What? No way, they took Andrakia. Ah, oh, fuck, man, nobody's over there. At Andrakia. Dude, they have like minimal players, like more players than they do. Now they're pushing for Godfrey? Yeah. Gotta get him out of there. Yeah, they're playing for Godfrey, you know.
Bro, I love that 45th tag in my
guys have enough CP, order like two HMG fucking hunters each, put two AI and one AI gunner for yourself. I'll call another one for black. Go get that one black, get some AI, let's fucking rush Trakia, man. And we'll go and get Trakia back. And then I'll push to Kalachori. Once we hit Trakia, if you and Black want to get back to Trakia, and then I'll advance to Kalachori.
Yeah, there's gonna be some players there with tanks for sure.
Yeah, hell yeah. Just fucking move. You check there. Do you see the parachute behind you, Jake? Where's Black at? It's right there, black humping. There's that HMG. I'm gonna unlock it. Just watch out with that HMG turret. I have it right there in the road. Aw, oh, come on! I fucking hit a mine? God damn it. Oh my lord. Just push, I have the AI behind me. Oh, what? We don't have mine, we need mine. This is BS. I did not cross these mines right now, so I don't know how the fuck they ended up here. I was walking back and forth through that bitch. Yeah, just make sure to carry a mind detector, guys. Fucking son of a bitch.
No, what's wrong?
be right there, guys. Sector scan, huh? We'll be right there. MK turrets if they have any of the MK GMGs or 50 cals HMGs. And we have two ground Vics, hunters. We're rushing Charkia now from the southeast. It says MRAP, 1.5 clicks, bearing 330, guys.
I'm still fighting for Kalachor right here.
What else did you see on the scan, huh? I don't see anything. You didn't mark anything? Did you mark it? Oh, you got him. Oh, you got him. Okay, cool. Fuck yeah. You guys are taking the fucking detour. Just move in, guys. Come east, guys. Come into Charkia so we can cap it first, then move on. We're at 50% cap. We need you guys here. Yeah, we're at 50%.
Coming in from the south.
There we go, it's gonna speed up right now once you guys enter. There we go, it's going quick now. Yeah, watch out for mines. Fuck yeah.
Alright, turn around, Black. This way we can.
Guys, before you leave here, at least drop down one automated turret.
What do y'all want, A10 or a Blackfoot?
By A10 just to watch for ground bits. Well, really only need one pilot. You can, Grims, get a Blackfoot and just kind of overlook Ambrakia. For Black and Jake, they're about to head over there. They're like 2 foot away.
Yeah, we're gonna head hard.
Southside has all those turrets. There's just AT turrets, guys, and no automated though. Yeah, they're all regular. They're not automated. Still hit them though. Yeah.
Like hit that road on the right, straight. First road on the right.
Edwin, let's get slammers and marshals, and let's fucking push Calatroy.
Alright, get ready, Black. We're gonna hit contact. If we get hit at all, get the fuck out.
Once you guys get in, leave an AI on your gun, get out, and then drop the vehicles there, or just drop the infantry there.
Wait, so does the 18 actually come in? Like, does it have to be brought in?
It flies in.
Ah, alright, so I was right.
Back up.
Edwin, no. Don't get in my tank. Get your own tank.
What happened?
Edwin,
I've hit Black.
Gotta get out. You can travel.
It is
here. Just go passenger.
MBT-52. Little AI tank still rolling around here.
Destination selected.
No, Edwin, don't get on my gun. Let the AI shoot. Edwin, hablas español. Deja el computadora usar el gun. Gracias.
We got a bird up.
Friendly enemy?
Okay.
8-0.
Si quieres, Edwin, cuando cercamos más del sector, lo bajamos un tanque. Si quieres subir en el, yo lo puedo ordenarlo. Aquí estamos 1 kilómetro, Edwin. Voy a bajar un tanque o otro Marshall como esta para usted, ¿ok? Si quieres, baja más soldados.
Ok,
aquí va a ser su Marshall.
Did we have a friendly that just parachuted into Anthrakia?
Negative.
Alright, then them. I see an enemy.
About to get hot, boys.
Make sure to lock that Hunter HMG so they don't confiscate it and use it on us.
I got eyes on at least 2 enemies in Antarctica. One looks like he's gilded up.
Let's
play.
Also, so I know, is there a way to rearm in this, or do I have to get a new plane?
Oh, perdón, Edwin, ya está abierto. Ah, qué bueno. Rápido, ¿qué?
I need an enemy tiger set if I'm going forward. Right now.
Edwin, voy a buscar minas de antitanque.
My black ass. I tried to do this, right? And I did this. You'll do this again. You want to devour the pieces of my enemy, cause of cannibalism. Breaking them up in a particle, they get a predicament that be never reversible. Cause a nigga be too versatile, making you nervous. You can never compete. Select destination. And that's the reason I murder you. Focus on my hocus pocus and make a lick of magic. After I destination selected. Cause I'm an anomaly. Then I'm giving a lobotomy to any motherfucker challenging my astronomy. Papa, now don't stop with the farmers when the flames down. I want to know what's popping the choppers in my name zone. Throwing it up in the air, taking it back. We WWC, if you can't keep up, should have stayed home. Knowledge be making other astronomers walk like this ancient as a discovery of paleontology. So play me and I'ma be shining on them haters. I'm finna be using it as energy. Watch your radio and I'ma be like a helicopter when the words fly. Entire families all the way down to your girl die. If I catch you fucking with the most intricate lyricists, don't even try to stop us, cause we chop us and be worldwide. And I'm
Edwin, nomás cuidado con el norte del sector, porque es muy muy cerca de Paros, el sector lo que sigue. Y ahí tiene la montaña en Paros y pueden verlo el enemigo. Nos podemos ver. ¿Qué voy a hacer el scan aquí en Calchor? Ya estamos capturando. A ver. ¿Dónde están los
do you know where any enemies are?
fast mover. Is that a friendly? It's a one click from us. That's Hunt. Okay, cool. Hey, Hunt. Fly over Kalachori one more time. We're almost capping it. It's about 75% now.
Alright, dude. Just move.
Once you fly over Kalachori, Hunt, I'll hit a Benthrakia. And me and Edwin will push bottles right now. Could do Rhodopoli. They've been on Rhodopoli for a while now.
Any enemy Vicks, I can probably get them.
I don't know, you're going to be flying above. You should be able to see it.
That's true. I just took, I think, a man pad.
We have to go and wreck it. That's fine. Fast mover, two clicks north.
As far as I know, Drake is chasing. Quick.
I mean, there's an enemy fast mover northeast from two clicks of northeast Kalachori.
Gotcha. Yeah, I see it on radar. We downsized on. We have two AA missiles, so that's bad.
Black, where are you guys going? We're already capped the Kalachori. We need to get Andrakia now. I'm gonna leave my Marshall here with AI in it.
Zion. Do we have a Y32 Zion?
That's enemy. That's a Zion. That's enemy.
Yeah, that's what I saw. Oh, I got you. I'll get it. Careful. Actually, it's way faster than me. I might not be able to get it.
Yeah. Let's see if I can get a Black Cross right now. Take him out. Edwin, si puedes quedar aquí con tus soldados, computadores, para quedar aquí a depender de paros, lo que está seguida de nosotros. Voy a ir a Andrakia a capturar, a recapturar.
Are you not allowed to fly over green zones or something?
You can, it's just if you're not contesting them. Yeah, it's like a 30 second timer.
I just keep me that, you know, you're not allowed to be.
Fast mover 226153.
Got eyes, got movement on the actor.
He's above Kalachori, huh? Careful. I called in my Black Boss, I'll go pick him up right now.
I'm in Char here right now, I'm trying to find him. Because he's really hard to get on radar. Alright, I'm gonna.
You know what, let me drop a radar here for you. I think I have one more turret in those. Shit, now I need to donate some funds. If you have some 2k, if you guys can donate 1k each, I'm good. I'll drop a radar for us.
Alright, let me get in the fucking Black Wars.
I just fucking want
to rip this motherfucker apart. Fucking rip
him apart. Yeah, I'm gonna get him right now,
Vince. Fuck.
It's under strategy, Black, under transfer command points. You know what, you don't have to send me anything. I'm gonna just get in the Black Boss. He'll have his radar up right now.
Be careful, I think somebody got in the Tigers that wasn't vacant. Better, there's like 30 dudes shooting min pads at me.
He's coming towards me. Coming towards ADC. I thought I saw him blip in. .204/146, he's coming. Yeah, he's coming our way. He's gonna check out AC. I'm trying to leave AAC as fast as possible.
Yeah,
sector seized. Voting for the next sector. Select sector.
I'll get him right now. What killed you, Hunt?
Tigers, I think.
Copy that. I see him.
Sector lost.
Ah. It's alright, guys. We'll get it back.
Great tasting Miller Lite. It's less filling than Miller Lite.
Tastes great.
Never understood this argument. Let it be both. Miller and Miller. I like it.
Yeah, we'll choose Rodopoly. Got him.
I'm scared, but hit by nothing.
Damn, how do you avoid all my missiles right now? Oh, there we go. We finally dead.
How you get hit?
Diving down on TVs, firing away. TV's dead.
Select destination.
I'm gonna have to rearm right now. I have two more air to grounds right now. So I'll just check, I'll scout ahead real quick.
Selected. Sector scan terminated.
Ghost Hawk is good because you got guns on it. We need to recap Anthracia though.
Select drop zone.
Oh yeah, we got some guys there now.
In progress.
got. Somehow I got earplugs on.
Dropping a rearm station here at Salt Flats right now. The market I'm in.
How do you take off the earplugs? Fuck.
They keep they recapped Anthrakia, gentlemen. We need to get them out of there because now they have Rhodopoly. They'll be able to now they have Rhodopoly, Anthrakia. They can push to power and Telos now, or push back south again.
Forward, left.
sucks.
Right. Slow down. My dirty Murphy Lee about to break this thing down. TNT!
this bullshit. Get Anthracia back, guys.
You're welcome, fuckers.
Good job on fucking Roto, man. Once we get Anthracia, we can push Pottles, and then we'll go north to Georgia's base and go across like that. Yeah, I'm still in it. I just landed, repaired, refueled, rearmed.
I'm gonna talk your name. Wipe out.
Nice.
Forward, left. Right. Left.
Backward, damn it, the fucking. I can't stand Black Boss.
We got parachutes coming in on the target.
Forward, right, left, 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 right, left
Cheetah's up. Get a Cheetah and Dorito. Cheetah and Dorito.
I killed crap. Got some targets that we're trying to enter the truck yet. There's one more, I'm gonna get him right now. Targets at a truck, yeah, neutralize.
Okay, I'm done. He's dead.
This is gonna do anything. Okay.
Dismount!
Solid copy! Standing by.
2, 4, get in that vehicle.
Sarah! Waiting! Waiting!
Right. Right.
Hey, like I ain't on 1, 2, 3, pop. Like I ain't finna bust with my homeboy and make the fucking beat drop. Bustin' the cap and the whack on the rapper, you really need to trust in the fact that I'm back in the slap in the industry. But talking the cap and he rap with the passion when I'm in this business, crushing the fessing. Like I ain't never ate in this game. Like I ain't never seen a happy
scene. Damn it, fucking killing myself. Like in the cockpit and the fucking Black Ross. But Black Ross is still fucking driving away, gonna fucking wreck itself.
Strange roofing! 2019 appeal!
didn't give a crap, better have a lunch packed. I ain't even upset, I ain't got a what left. I ain't really with it, your dick is just looking suspect. Everybody know I'm a carry, so I'm cooking up, Jack.
Mugs, boys.
Here we got enough coupons. You couldn't afford it, you're gonna need a Groupon. You're witnessing Joey seeing his evolution. They know me as Taylor, but I put Joey cool on. I would have to formally give apology, acknowledging anyone and everyone. I ain't offended yet. Got a gentleman philosophy, it have been the policy ever since the people saw me on the internet. At the restaurant with the upper echelon, a heavy one. I can show you how to pick a proper dinner set. I had the conversation now with the delegation. Chicken, my ninja. That's usually where the one is at. Real one, swank, Lord, Cooley, baby, you're the chairman. Me and Trav skirted off in the McLaren. Circle way too small for the square ones. Money hurt big tech, it's a roll call. And we still dip. So roll, so we gon' ball. I'm on money, yo, I'm about to make a phone call.
I'm JL, the night owl. Who got you wired to Firefly? I got fire proud too. Got your WTF on the side. I'll do our crew. Yeah, we blessed no proud round new. But the end of the tunnel's like this. I'll climb through from the stomach and brow sounds. But guys, mouths through. Tell me up in the cops quickly. Your outbound blue. Half y'all view. Working through the ceiling drop. Now I'ma stay on it. Find a piece when they wonder where I be. Way down in the jungle deep. Baby girl, put your weight on it. Was pop a la homie. Willie Poppy blocking the boulevard. We shooting the movie. Pop up on me. Gas in the Woody Spark. Got my name in the sky. So don't forget to be hood part. Top at the top of the morning. I'm off to a good start. Good heart, same crew, same facts. Yeah. Tito's on me, Casamigos, we catching the rain checks. Yeah. I done said too many gang catch. Looking for something, I'ma have to put on a chain wax. I'll be with the predators at an apex.
Grit 0-3-7-1-0-3.
I love it, just that history is on the wrong side of it.
It's Lex, I ain't Luthi. I burst the lanes like names cookie. When feminine brain said it, yes, you get the dame fan saying.
She need to get a chain from Strange Music.
She with the flavor, she make the rain inclusive. Be bringing the pain, so the naysays don't do it. Didn't even the pay in the rain. Solo was banged back a snake, so that iron I'm playing on Beirut shit. And I be killing no killing motherfuckers with the IG videos. I keep feeling no side beast. Got beat my feet, but I know high key. I'm beast, I see when I'm wrong. My beat in her phone. She wanted nice, so she made up. Can't hear on a fan, probably wanna go. I meet, nice sleep, guide me to the O. After the
select
IG,
destination.
Who is on lookers wanna be watching all my progress? Truly got the mob, took to my rhyme, got my righteous soon as new a group is obscene. A very promised room full of booger sugars. The Dracula, Mary Pops, very common.
Action cancelled. Select destination. Destination selected.
Never gonna be defeated. Money never be depleted. Any more folks don't need it. Cause the energy's so completed. Roll call. Saying my crew's tough. Okay, okay, I know. So wrong. Gonna turn this up. Okay, okay, I know.
R-A-I-D-E-D, hospital, the block figure from GBC. Me and my code, me assisted, most Star Wars and R2-D2 and CP3P3-OG. What you over there looking all hard for? Mad on the money, lady, they stand drawn for it. Never really stand
drawn for it. Dang,
strange from the west, with the brain from the anger and death. With the brains of the press, I had a heart for the pain.
Bruh, color.
Airdrop in progress.
You so brave. I didn't remember, I forgot to be afraid. I'll get the clippers to take your fate.
Yes, coming in. 73, can you give me a map? Grid map. Grid.
Incoming sector scan.
Bearing north.
Yeah,
Incoming sector scan.
Guy right here.
Sector seized.
Thank you.
Yeah, there's just Tally Biden and one more player at Trackhead. Tally Biden's at the south circle. It was the last location towards Pain, like not even a minute ago. Good job, guys. Tally Biden's still there, so be careful. Now we can do Toddles.
Again, I'm gonna hit him with Oh no, he died before I... Fuck, I got hit. Somebody's... He's just off the coast with, Hey.
Talibad died with, Arthur on the quad.
Kinda AA right off the coast. Power plant.
We need to put let's see, what are they contesting right now?
Incoming sector scan.
Oh, okay, they're pushing back to Calatory. Okay, good.
0-3-7-1-0-3. Standing by.
You can't put AIs and attack with three hunters or three slammers. It's gonna be amazing. Getting clean this sector.
Ready to up your screen game? New clinically tested SPF 50 Better Screen UV Serum. Not only protects, but uses collagen peptide to help correct by evening tone and texture with an incoming finish. Sector scan. New Better Screen UV Serum. Sector
check scan the scan, guys. Blue dots are enemies on the markers. Drakia says it looks clear.
I fucking hate myself.
Right there, arm. Right there, arm on ping.
Destination selected.
We're almost there, baby. We're almost there.
Well, what happened to that guy? He just like disappeared.
Sector scan terminated.
Disconnected.
Did he? No, he's right there still. Never mind. It's
incoming
weird.
Incoming sector scan.
It like glitched. He was standing up and went. Got him. It was that. This Chinese dude. It was weird. We can lay defenses at a track, you know. Yeah, like he was standing up and then just hit the ground immediately. It's that weird animation glitch when they have a launcher.
Sector scan terminated.
Just like, oh, yeah. you touch that flow. Cause you wanna put your feet on my rug, don't you? You really wanna put your feet on my rug, don't you?
Sprint 037103.
Select
by.
Destination. So why you rushing? She want my pimp juice. Action cancelled. Select destination. Destination selected.
Parachute, grid 206169er.
Aw, damn, someone just blasted
parachute,
my fucking Marshall.
209er 170.
What? Nah, Tally Biden, he's right at spawn, Tally Biden. Right in front of you guys. Let's see if I can mark him. Tally Biden's at the blue X, Jake. Careful, right around there. I'll spawn in from Dorita.
Sure, I'm spawning down for HMG. I'm gonna push inside. Kill all their AI.
Hold it.
Man, two clicks.
Yeah, down. Somebody should go wrong with you. Or I'm gonna steal the Tigers.
Grid 037103. Ready for orders.
Select destination. Destination selected.
Hey nephew, you think you can take your pops off?
I think I can.
You don't mean that.
Give me the stick. Be careful now.
No, you only like 2 months old when I laid it to you. Give me that dollar bill. Let me show you this shot. Uh-oh, the one person in the world can do this. Pimp juice is colorblind. You find it work on all color crazy kinds. From ages 50 right down to 9. The Merv Nellyville and I won't resign. Watch me recline cause you wanna put your feet on my rug, don't you? You really wanna put your feet on my rug, don't you? You're in a hurry. Stand on my left, but I know you ain't right. You want my pimp juice.
GMG inside, get up for it.
Man, two clicks.
Airdrop in progress.
One of the better things that I decided to do in my adult life was to see a therapist.
If, like me, you suffer in silence, then you know how bad it can be for your mental health.
I found a service that has genuinely saved my life and the lives of many of my friends as well.
BetterHelp is a platform that makes finding therapists easy, convenient, attainable, affordable. It has been such a seamless experience for me.
You can communicate with your therapist via messages, phone calls, live video sessions, and even journal entries.
For the last however long, Monday nights, I sit down in my office with a little cup of tea, and we talk about all things life.
I'm really grateful to have matched right off the bat with a therapist who really saw me and provided me with the support. It has been transformative.
They have so many different options of therapists on the platform that are so eager and excited to meet with you.
I gotta tell you, I feel therapy using it soon.
Point
it's helped
has
me get
a
my
lot of heavy
back.
Shit.
It got
us.
Me going back to the gym. It just feels like
incoming sector scan.
The stigma that we have against talking about.
I repeat, Paros has a lot of heavy hits right now.
No matter what is troubling you, know that you deserve to feel heard and get support. So if you have been looking to take the first step, I highly recommend you check out BetterHelp today.
Sector scan terminated.
The union of fruity sweet gummy.
I killed Tally Biden.
Nice. No, you were killed by Taliban. Oh, you guys double traded.
Yes, yes.
That's funny. Good job, man. Let's get it.
AT soldier, two clicks, east.
Oh, shit.
Careful, they're dropping that T-Gas at bottles.
Yo, got a breaking light infantry. I'm pushing for it. I got more parachutes coming in. I got anti-aircraft coming in. I got three more straight laces coming in by business. Taking more contact now. It's just getting hot, boys. Watch your air. Parachute again on the right, on the right, on the right. Mark. I'm hitting heavy contact.
Damn, it's like enemy towards ping in that brown building.
Ah.
Nice. Oh shit, that was you, Jake. You got killed by Game Arena.
Yeah, I'm deep, balls deep in there.
Grid 0 3 7 1 0 3.
You're a radical.
Select destination. Destination selected.
Vehicle pushing our pods. Heavy right.
Before I knew my options, I see AI over here. Too. And then a guy over here towards the center.
Scared the shit out of me, bro. Tell me why I just invaded this fucking building, bro.
No, Arthur got. Oh, no,
I swear
that
to
was
God,
you, Jake.
Bro.
Why'd you shoot
I
me,
came
bro?
Up with this bitch to look on oversight, and you were in here, and I shot the shit out of you. Tell me why I just came up in this bitch randomly, and you're fucking in here, bro. Bro, totally random. You hear me? What the fuck? Bro, tell me why you were in the set. Bro, I literally just randomly picked this fucking building. Oh my god. My bad, bro. J's on my feet. He heals. So get like me. 69 cut, yes, it's quick to fuck your seats. Beat in my trunk, bought it just for the freaks. Catch me in the hood, posted at the snow. Pistol in my lap, phone count dough. Let her do a thing. Just like a mama nice hand. Incoming set to stand. We got contact left too. Boys, they're all over.
There's a comment stream, Calatori, North Calatori.
Shit went hot. It went from chill all night to hot.
Easting, careful.
Chat, I need a cigarette. This is some bullshit.
0-3-7-1-0-3. Ready.
Sector lost. Sector scan terminated.
Where we lose. Yo, what we lose?
Dorita. Losing Calatori now.
Fuck them, they wanna play. They wanna play with it. Let's take some Rinko.
They're capping Cali. I just spawned in.
Is that fuel armor and shit repair still valid over there in the Mar Mountain? Girl, time to recruit. If you got a problem, say it to my face. We can knuckle up any time, any place. Meet me in the trail, it's going down. Meet me in the mall, it's going down. Meet me in the club, it's going down. Anywhere you meet me, guaranteed to go down. Meet me in the trail. Alright, chat, I'm finna get this helicopter. It's going down. After I smoke a cigarette.
Select destination. Destination selected.
See, you gotta hear these things carefully. My AI shut the other day. He left. He rage quit. Squad leader bearing 240 easting, 80 meters. So southwest. I see him. Might be in underwear. How many bitches from the club want to go? I know you see it. I know you see it. I'm like any mini mine. He went inside this building here. I'm gonna destroy it. She throw away your thongs. When she busts it open, take a picture with my phone. She love my cologne, call it Burt by the zone. Now she puts it popping, it's going down. Slap the waitress on the booty till it gets. I think that's him. I do got him. Fresh Force One, Sean John button down. And then I'm like, oh boy, my click full of stars. Big old filth, big. It's an infant right there in the killing. When it's all said and done, I'm gonna need four freaks. Cause I need more than one.
How many bitches from the club want to go? They got a helicopter back, can't they?
Yeah, that's what I figured. They kept sending the orcas to Dorita, and I had my slammer there.
I know you see it.
want some. You're chewing on a pussy like a piece of bubble yum. I know you see it. I know you see it. Never been the type show off in the club. Real laid back, popping plenty bottles of bub. Don't smoke, but I got much perk. Get that nigga real high, make him slurp it, then burp. Could you be a groupie? I hear you singing my song like I see you.
Yeah, Tank, I'm not sure if it's ours.
It's me, Miss B, nigga, let me get you laced. Take a step back, blow the pussy in your face. I ain't talking kush, nigga, talking the rat race. So many to choose from, give them all a little taste. Got a house full of pussy to
make. Yeah, scream this.
My bitch is a superstar, so gushy, you need a mop. Yeah.
How many bitches from the club want to go? I know you see it. I know you see it. I'm like Bill. She chewing on the dick like a piece of bubble yum. I know you see it. I know you see it.
I'm like any, mine, more. How many niggas in the club won't go? I know you see it. I know you see it.
Incoming sector scan.
Damn, I know you want some. You're chewing on a pussy like a piece of bubble yum. I know you see it.
Stacks on deck, snowflakes on my neck, new J's on my feet, make my outfit complete.
I dropped two turrets at Calatroy right now. Hey Spectre, if you're flying, see if you can go to the Dorita and recap it.
Niggas love my flow, got a mohawk blowing earth forces down.
Yeah,
go
to the Dorita. I keep still fighting.
Sector scan terminated.
How many bitches from the club want to go?
Grimms are here capping the bottles right now.
Sector scan terminated.
We have a Blackfoot though. Friendly Blackfoot. Who's that? Teku.
Show up unexpectedly. Petco helps you cross off each one easier.
He got kind of muddy.
So you can get back to what it's all about.
This one of them ones. Yeah, Tech N9ne. Turn me up a little bit more, Ben, so I can rock this the right way, bro. Okay. If you got 20/20 vision, you can see Nina handling this music with precision. If not, then it's fine with me. Just know this movement is vivid enough for the blind to see. Yay. How in the hell can you miss me? When I'm counting me mail, making history. Trip these splits, be that 50-50. So we rip these scripts swiftly and zip through chips quickly. When the trash mail and pizza man see me, they get a fever and cheesy. When they see the man easy, I'm easily beast. And my hand is in my belt. What? I'm independent and I'm feeling myself. A flunk I won't be. I bumps the trunk, see the ladies pop the monkey and drop the donkey. They want to flump me, my songs be funky. Instead of getting that cheddar forever, but some people acting like they don't see.
I'm top dog, some like a CEO. I'm calling shots, call it done, Julio. But they don't really see me though.
Say he don't smoke, I'm rolling up and let the contact get him. He even choked. My approach was to never to be broke. Kept my real niggas close. Not a player turned to coach. I hear people saying, why so many changes? Why so many watches? Why so many chains? I'm mixing Kush with all these different strains. Riding in my Porsche, listening to Purple Rain. So much knowledge I came up on, you just a Hollywood insider. The inside of my crib look like a gym. Speaking the gym, I'm in the game, you just a bench rider. You ride the bench, that mean you ain't playing. You understand, hella fans, bunch of hands, 100 grand, that's the plan, Wizzle Man.
I'm top dog, I'm like a CEO. I'm calling shots, call it done, Julio.
Cause my payday done caught the nose of your lady. I'm at the beginning of my heyday. Y'all better
lips deny flow, so just buy jokes. You know, couldn't see me with bifocals.
I'm top dog, something like a CEO. I'm calling shots.
Welcome back, Adam. How can I be of assistance? What part of the colony would you like to discuss? Where am I? Ah, Monarch, the armpit of the Halcyon system. Her last functioning port town is Stellar Bay. Well, that is if you don't count Sublight Smuggler's Port at Fallbrook. How can I be of assistance? Yes, Captain. Beginning playback now.
There's viscera and death everywhere. Gunfire, gnashing teeth. The unemployed. For Lord's sake, if anyone's receiving this, please send help.
It's time for me to get set up for therapy. What? I use this room as my office. No, but the desk is over here. And so when I am seated at the desk,
Captain, this is the we are now capable of accessing the Roseway landing pad.
And I find myself looking really also, forward to it nowadays.
Corporate protocol requires that all distress signals include a list of key personnel for retrieval.
Now I look forward
the
to
embedded
it
names are Anton Crane, Vaughn Cortez, and Orson Shaw. I'll be here.
Hola. Hola. Hola.
Sí, tres.
Nelly?
We're now in orbit above Roseway, Didi? Captain.
Me llamo Didi.
Didi. Sí. ¿Y tu nombre?
I'm Murphy Lee, mom.
Yeah. I know you speak those
comments. I speak many languages, playboy.
Surprise.
It's my book.
You know what I'm
saying? But I like the type of young lady that has a real pretty face.
Like that right there.
That's what I'm talking about.
I can feel it.
Yeah.
Me, myself, I like hips, man. Thighs, legs, you know, chocolate. Kind of like that right there.
Crazy.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about. Youngin, what type of chick you like?
I like the...
No guards, huh? I like this place already.
Yeah.
lights come on in and then my phone stops. Cause my mic's still on. Yo, I'm the big boy type. I like to think with they mind right. Banging personality, conversate with the time right. I'm not hard, I got women that handle that. They be like, eat a man when I'm really a Thundercat. Come on, you know that tits the neck like Voltron. Put that so much, Popo thinking we morons. My Gohans don't match that. But it matches her hair, repping the seats that I got in the lap. I'm just a juvenile, cause I be about G's. Keep the women wheezy, man, they say they have my babies. I'm young like Turk, I like that cash and that money.
I'ma eat my money.
Man, I'm that damn home. See, I'm starving like Marvin, girl. I got 16 bars of fire. Is what I'm starving. Plus my rats come in packs like Sammy and Dean Martin. And I got so many G's, you think I'm ballet boy.
Is that gunfire?
Work at 102.
You're late.
Don't make your future you. Hey, you.
Compare and find top financial products today. NerdWallet.
Did you know you can get over 95 live channels without cable? Now stop being old school and switch to Hulu Plus Live TV. Sign up today.
Watch the lyrical flow. Oh, this dope rhythm. I throw be pump, pump, pumping them up, and I'm ready to be bringing them up on a hypeness. This funky tempo, I throw. I know that I be stopping the dope hypeness. Stop in a minute, I'm a venom, a lyrical rhythm. I throw with a tongue, be leaving them hung among. The sun, I be throwing a taking them out of a second, and living the lyricalism is going up in a prism and giving a lyrical flow that I fism. I tackle a rhythm and break it up, only my lyrical's left. My tongue twister is death. First, let me take a deep breath. Flowing a lyrical magic, I'm out of be marvelous, sweeping and breaking them up.
Hello, Nashville. I hear we've got a couple
of. I done had enough of this shit. I'm just the fucking tarmac guard. No one said nothing about fighting no raps.
Man, I'm not sure. I hadn't heard from him yet. I've been trying to get a hold of him. Oh, look at there. Speak of the devil.
Hey, let him know I got him something nice.
Alright.
See you soon.
Yo, what's that?
I'm here. Where you at?
What up, Nelly? You ready to do another one, bro?
It's so good.
Talk to him.
Hey, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Running over red lights.
Alarms went off, raps broke loose, and I hightailed it in here to get a wall between me and them beasts. Forget I said anything about that. Scientist, name of Anton Crane. Someone said he's panicking inside the comm center. What do you think? I'm the landing pad guard. I was standing out on the fucking tarmac. Hell of a job until all this. Anything else you'd like to know? Oh, before I forget, Anticleos makes the best pharmaceuticals in Halcyon. Better than nature. Not like I crap Spacer's choice petals.
Carry on. I don't have time for this.
Thank you.
Ah, outlaws, I assume. Do me a favor and let me finish this, will you? And then make it quick, please. Aren't you with the brutes that attacked our lab? Aren't you here to pillage our supplies and leave our corpses to the Raptodons? Oh, well, good luck. Of course, because you... You're still here. If you haven't already, you might speak to Anton. He can point you in the right direction. Of course, because you...
Cantina Chicken Quesadilla isn't just for late night, because it has a perfect slow roasted chicken to melted cheese ratio. That's chicken on the inside, cheese everywhere else. Introducing the new Cantina Chicken Quesadilla, only at Taco Bell.
Another outlaw? I'm quite sure I've already spoken to your lot. Oh, quite right. My apologies. I did speak to you earlier, didn't I? What would you like? I am Orson Shaw, chief behavioral scientist. I was brought in to study the raptor dog. I was to ensure that, should a problem arise, our team is adequately equipped to deal with them. They are insatiably hungry, absolutely impossible to control in any fashion, and indeed appear to be powered entirely by hate. No amount of studying will enable us to control them, or even slightly sate their aggression. Not quite. We are now acutely aware of their weaknesses. Bullets through the head. Now that may seem like an obvious conclusion, but believe it or not, some creatures' brains are not in their heads. Another outlaw? I'm quite sure I've already spoken to your lot. Oh, quite right. My apologies. I did speak to you earlier, didn't I? What would you like? I am Orson Shaw, chief behavioral scientist. I was brought in to study the raptor dogs. I was to ensure that, should a problem arise, our team is adequately equipped to deal with them. They are insatiably hungry, absolutely impossible to control in any fashion, and indeed appear to be powered entirely by hate. No amount of studying will enable us to control them, or even slightly sate their aggression. Not quite. We are now acutely aware of their weaknesses. Bullets through the head. What does it look like? I'm preparing a personal defense device, or trying to, anyway. Why, yes, I suppose I could. Thanks. Certainly not, but Porter and his goons are busy with the outlaws, and Anton's busy holding his head in his hands. Seems as good a time as any to get a bit of work done.
If you're taking a trip with your friends...
No, well...
Why pay for hotel rooms to stay apart?
Perhaps. I left schematics in our storage facility. As far as I know, the security commander hasn't found them yet. I admit I'd feel better were they returned to me. Up the south gate. Follow the road. It'll be on the left, past the old lab.
like something died in here.
Looks like we're doing this!
Sweeping.
It's working, boss!
questions.